Next time you order a pint, you'll find you'd taste something different that isn't in the recipe. It doesn't come from the hops or the two-row malted barley. We like to call it character. It's hard to define, but easy to recognize. You'll find it in great men and great beers.